pleased to see you again. Would you like me to hold you once more? Now, come closer. You are so very warm. Dear Roger likes to talk of it when abed, the ancient plot in which the first of the demigods was slain, the black knives wielded by the assassins who committed the act, along with the impressions they made, somehow hide the truth of the conspiracy. Dear Roger likes to talk of it when of the ancient the black knight along with the then good day to you, my dear.
Greeting, are you here for
Always good to see you safe. So, what do you need?
This is a black knife print. I can scarcely believe you managed to get your hands on this. You recall our conversation about the Knight of the Black Knives, yes? They say the assassins who carried out the deed were scions of the Eternal City. A group entirely of women, arrayed in armor of silver under cloaks which fooled the eye. The knives they wielded, though, were imparted with the power of the Rune of Death through sinister rite. Please, I beg of you, lend me the knife print for a time. I'd love nothing more than to tease out its secrets. Though only a fragment, a very specific ritual had to be performed to impart the power of the Rune of Death. Traces of the one who performed the rite are sure to remain in the imprint. Half my body has been suffused with death. I'm certain it will help me see. Dee was telling me that he discovered the mark of the centipede. The centipede is an ancient symbol of the curse mark. As long as whoever finds and uses it is not nefarious by nature, then we may be able to form an alliance. If only I could speak to them in person, and if they were like you, all the better.
Busy weeding Deathroot, I take it. I thank you, as your brother in arms. So what can I do for you?
Took you for no matter. Lay out your arms then.
Strange. There's something else. But the death yet quenches. Bring more.
cracked my heart. Please, don't crack the others.